Hey, how's it going?
I like when you drive, I feel safe.
Okay, wait, if we're going this way then?
No, okay, yeah, yes.
No! Don't do it.
Just drive, and
I haven't drove in forever.
No, don't drive off a cliff.
Are you guys sure you want me to drive? I'm just saying.
Drive!
That's not us.
Oh, Jesus. Are you shooting at my head?
Maybe.
I don't think you can drive up this path. Look, I can't make the... Okay, never mind. I'll just fail at life.
No comment. Drive.
Why you make me do this?
Someone's got to be the sucker, I mean driver.
Okay,
hey,
seriously.
Hey, whoa, hold up.
Out we go. Out
You're
we
wasting your bullets.
You're okay. Wasting your bullets.
I wasted 2 bullets, you wasted 5.
Wow, you counted those, I'm impressed.
Get out of my way.
Oh, hell. Hello, son.
Here we go. Is there anything to explode?
Watch yourself!
Die, motherfucker.
I'm looking for things to blow up here. I don't see nothing.
Oh, shit. Is that a thug?
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
No! I can't save you.
It's okay.
Hello?
You.
Well, I found some asshole over here. We're not helping him.
I'm climbing up the roof.
Oh, damn. Who hit me?
I'm gonna open this. Totally useless. Ooh, thank you for that.
Wait.
I'm not helping you, Connor. Die like a man.
Oh, he's stanky. He coming for you, girl.
Got some alcohol. Got some 41.
Hey, watch out. That guy's trying to climb up the roof
wallet.
And get me.
Is he climbing?
Hey, look at him. He's like, I'll go get you. No, you ain't, bitch. You down there.
Look at the lady.
Oh, money. I'm just robbing people while you guys are outside killing. I'm okay with that, though.
Oh, shit. I'm out of bullets.
Oh, look who's out of bullets now. Bet you wish you had those extra two.
What?
I bet you had a bullet.
I whacked him.
Oh, damn.
Hold up. Here comes my baby boo-boo child.
Baby boo-boo child.
Oh shit, that was the chunkiest one I've seen!
You like just plowed through them.
I gotta get the stinky one, can't forget about him, he's lonely.
Yeah.
There you go.
Maybe there's something
we
can
use.
Did
you see me jump on his head?
I saw it was good.
There was like a spray of blood, I couldn't see anything except for the blood that was out of my epic.
Oh hey, don't tell anyone there's a repair bench.
Why?
Oh.
Why bother?
Thank you, Melissa.
You wouldn't know how to appreciate it.
What?
I'm sawing into your head right now.
Sawing into
your head. It was pretty
good. Thank
and
you.
And drinks and snacks is so much fun. Reliable, wicked, sickle. Oh! Ouch! Take a load off, zombie.
Are you laughing at what I think you're laughing at?
Oh my.
Gosh, okay.
Serious catch is crying.
Nobody would have noticed if you hadn't started laughing.
He farted?
My cat, like, I swear, she's so old. Every time she goes to the bathroom, she just farts.
That's awesome.
And Trish heard it. I didn't think anybody else heard it, but now she's gonna start laughing.
Oh shit, she's locking us outside.
Keep going. Oh, shit. Farting cat. Come on, where are you?
She's so old. So old that when she poops, she farts.
That's so awesome.
Oh my gosh, okay.
I love cats. I especially love cats that fart.
Cats are
horrible.
The best. Cats are the worst.
I want to box Terrier because they snore and fart. It's the cutest dog ever.
Oh, damn. They smelly. Let me turn on my crazy mode.
Jesse, don't you like cats with big, fat cheeks?
I do. Only big, fat cats are acceptable. I'm big, fat cat. Yeah, I'm Capra. That's the only kind of acceptable cat. All the cats are nuisance.
Damn, son. You're crazy.
Get off me!
Oops, didn't mean to kick.
They dead now.
Why can't I kick? Oh, because I don't have any.
Ow, ow, ow! You electrocuted me. What the hell? What did it? I did not mean to press that.
What'd
run
you press?
Forward, hopefully kill things.
Shit. Aw, you wasted it.
Waste. I didn't mean to, it just happened.
You meant to.
No,
oh,
I didn't. Okay. I didn't. I meant.
Damn, he's got a weapon.
I kicked him in the chest.
Now I'm pissed. Watch yourself. See, I could have killed these three people. Sons of bitch.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but you didn't.
Sons of bitch.
Coulda, woulda, but you didn't.
Unfortunately. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I kick him in the face for you. Oh shit, back up.
That, damn.
Thank you. I appreciate you kicking them in the face.
Where are you at, jungle
Jesse,
people?
What are you doing? What? We're killing people.
He's running ahead, all crazy like.
I'm tired of not having beaten this game.
You're the one standing around looking at a menu for 5 minutes.
You're the one.
That spit ass.
Oh, who is this asshole? Wait, we're back here.
Come
again?
Close, please.
F yourself, seriously.
I thought he was on fire.
It looked like it.
Wait, why are we back here again? We just
wow, he's got like a tree
you.
On his head.
We gotta ask for blood.
Oh, look at that. Oh, shit. That's a juicy ass.
I wanna see.
Not looking. But not look. Did not resurrect. It's pretty nice.
Oh my god.
The spirits
it's like,
he's got a thong on.
The only
yeah, it's
warriors
all
left are in the tombs of our ancestors.
Let me see that ass, baby.
It is in the mountains
ass.
Near our village. Take it to the boat, and I will lead you.
That one's out.
I'm jealous of his
our
booty.
Boat?
Where are
we
his
do not
balls?
Not have to escort his ass. Oh my god, he looks like he has thick crap.
He has a thong on. How do you think? How would you feel?
Just because Nicki Minaj's butt's bigger than his.
Before this world even existed as it is. There was another time.
Why does he have demon horns?
Dream
I do not trust this guy.
Why does he look like a palm tree? That's what I want to know.
I'm all just jealous of that bouquet.
Why do you keep asking him
there was
that?
Another time.
We know there was a dream time, you ass. Let's go.
Far before the first of my kind.
Oh my god.
Land.
Oh
before
my
this
god.
World
died.
Kick him in the face.
I wish his voice.
Alright, damn.
Time. His voice.
The dream.
Dang.
I wish it was cooler.
We have to escort him.
In this
him,
time.
Huh?
Nothing had substance.
Oh my god, he walks so slow.
Or death.
It sounds like his voice actor was trying to sound like Mufasa.
We existed without care, without pain.
It does, kind of.
Purpose.
And failing.
We travel there in our sleep.
There
the dream
are.
Time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Okay, uh-huh. I'm running ahead.
I'll stay with
kill
him.
Kill them zombies. Kill them zombies.
On, yeah.
Yeah. Oh shit, he's a thug.
Oh,
he is.
Just gonna creep up behind you.
Getting
you
right
from
here.
The bushes. Oh shit. Hey.
Oh, look at him.
He's
shake,
dancing.
Shake,
he's getting down.
Shake.
Hands up. I like that.
Chicken,
bacon! You're gonna electrocute yourself.
Hey, why is he just standing
there? I
do
not fear electrocution, for I am in the dream time!
The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness.
Oh, shit.
And created the
oh,
sky.
Oh, there's like five
and the
of them.
Sea, and the land, and everything alive.
Hello.
And everything that
oh,
isn't.
In the dream time, everything.
The spirits who watch over us.
What is this guy doing? Stay down, you son of a bitch!
Sure snuck up on him from behind.
Kinda need some apples or something. They kicked my ass.
Oh my god.
Thank you,
man. In the back of your face, kicking you.
Oh, I just tried to hit palm tree head.
Hey, he's trying to actually help. Isn't that nice?
No.
Get mad at this.
No?
No, stay out of my way.
Wow.
I'm feisty.
I am feisty.
The resurrected.
The resurrected spirits of the immortals. They've come from the plane of the place where bad accents exist.
The end of the earth.
The end. Captain Jack Sparrow.
The resurrected
Their spirits remain on this world. Got to take it to the ends of the earth. They live in both worlds. Captain Jack Sparrow. That woman. We have to fight her. They say her name be Calypso Jack Sparrow.
Oh, he's a thug. Damn.
I like how every time Sam B is on my screen, I see him like fly back 5 feet.
That's because you threw a pelt and you set me on fire. That's why that happened.
Hey.
His ribs
you
are showing.
You
want to
hit my face
off. Oh. This race was real.
That's what I get for making fun.
Oh, I love it when it dances.
Ew, look at his ribs.
Stop beating it with the damn hammer then. You won't have to look at it. Oh, dude, he's got the jig. Uh-huh. He's doing it. He's dancing a jig. Yatta-tee, dance. Oh, come on.
He's so slow.
Tight. Go.
Walk faster.
It's covered in blood. I gotta get out my savage monster.
Oh, we're back.
What are we doing? Where are we going?
Where we go? No. What we do?
This girl with the big old booty
down
there.
Oh, we're back at our boat. Oh, I jumped off that cliff. That's not a good thing. Yeah, okay.
Oh, she got a big booty?
That was a man. That was a man with a big booty.
Man. Woman. Come on.
Andy's got dreadlocks. Double hello. You have a tattoo? Oh, triple hello.
Wait, whoa. So now you're into dudes with dreadlocks and tattoos.
No, that's a joke.
We're into dudes that look like Khal Drogo.
Oh, fuck yes.
What you're into is getting beaten. Is what you're into.
No. Oh,
people got mad at me. They were like, Jesse, you shouldn't say stuff like that. Guess what? I did. If you're dating a man who has dreads and wears wife beaters and has tattoos, he will beat you.
Dreads and wife beaters don't go hand in hand.
They do in this scenario. Look, this guy right here. Cool dude. That's a girl. Alright, never mind. This dude right here, he's a badass. He's a badass. Look at him. Where does he live?
Like
right
Lil
near the beach, boy. But if you're a white dude with dreads, you are a wife beater. There's no doubt about it in my mind. I'm sorry. Send all your angry messages to me. Sure, I'm saying that just to cause drama, but you know what? It's okay.
Traveling!
Don't we need to talk to this guy, or are you just gonna
Let's
go?
Do this.
Just get it over.
Loading Tomb of Natives. How are we on chapter 14 and not beating this game?
Torture.
You know what's gonna happen? Final boss is gonna be like, become friends with the guy with tattoos and dreads. And you have to be nice to him, and he's just gonna. I will fail. Automatically fail.
But you.
Is that a statue of some baby's butt? What the fuck?
What?
It looks like.
That is kind of a giant baby.
Oh.
We worship you, giant baby.
Oh, shit.
Come back here.
Who's that? Brutal machete is green.
Come here. There are zombies. Why are you not coming? Oh, shit. Our guy's going to die.
Baby.
We're worshiping the baby god.
Yeah.
Freaking loot. Jesse just didn't want us to get the loot.
Wow.
What I didn't want is to be in a group with three women worshiping a baby god.
Smell it, Batman. Get him from
behind. You know what I'm saying, fellas.
Ooh, his skin is so shiny.
What? Ew. Nobody here wants a baby.
Yeah, nobody wants a baby he.
Shit, I'd kill that little thing. That's horrible.
Where are you going? Come back here. Come back here, Mufasa.
He goes where he wants. He goes where the dreamland tells him to.
The dreamland.
Oh, what was it? Dream time?
The dream time. Land,
the dream world.
There was a time long ago, Jack Sparrow. The dream time.
How do you pronounce his name?
What?
Opie? Opa? Opa?
I call him Ope. What's up, Ope?
But then that reminds me
what
of something.
What noise? Was that a monkey? It went like. Oh. Rah, 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 rah. I thought that was Trish.
Okay, there's a lot of them up here.
Okay, we have entered a bad place. We are in a bad spot.
Oh shit.
It's a bad place. Whoa, 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 whoa. Excuse me.
This
ma'am.
Weapon's knackered.
This weapon's knackered. Okay, great.
Maybe we should come help our guy because he's about dead.
Kill! Kill, Trish, kill!
Die, bitch. That's right. We killed him,
dude. Slice and dice.
Oh, it's a thug. Shit. He's fighting a thug.
Why is he fighting a thug?
Oh! You lost his head.
Dance, bitch.
Ow, I electrocuted myself.
I just right clicked to dodge out of the way like I was playing Terra or something.
Okay.
How you liking that game?
It's fun. I like it.
Yeah.
Real fun. I don't read any of the quests. I just swing my.
So it's like this game, basically.
Pretty much.
But prettier. More boobs.
More asses.
Hey, there's a spitter man. Alright, I got this.
More game. Abs.
Yo, spitter. What's up, bro? Oh.
There's like an orange thing here, a mace, level 31.
Take
exotic mace.
I'm following Opie. Ope.
Ope. Who uses maces?
Ope is running. He's running, guys. He's running.
No, you are not. I said I
was. There's a pickaxe. Alright, fine. You can use it.
Yeah, that's a
tie. All I know is that it's nice.
That's not what I wanted.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Help.
Too late
help.
Now. I passed help. It.
No, run I'm coming. Own. I'm coming. Don't die on me.
I'm gonna save you,
I'm coming. It's okay. I'm here. Dang, girl.
Opie.
You kill him dead.
Almost.
Okay. Almost.
Almost.
Oh!
Gonna be done.
My god.
I was sprinting. That wasn't. What was he running at?
You can cure him or something?
Oh, shit. Damn! He's
not feeling well.
Stay down! Stop chainsawing her!
I can do whatever I want.
There's more. I hear him. They're creeping on us.
Let them creep.
Oh no! There's like a whole swarm of them.
Trish needs to run in. Hurt more by you guys than anything else.
I accidentally kind of hit you on purpose.
Just a little on purpose.
I accidentally kind of hit you on purpose.
Why is he still
standing? Is that a thug?
Yeah, he's dead. Don't worry about it.
Come on.
Okay, I'm off.
Shake, shake, shake.
Go.
Where?
Oh shit, I don't have any stamina crap to worry about right now.
Hello? When are we gonna get to a place where we can achieve things?
I don't know. Are we going to
How
the prison?
How much damn fruit do I have to eat in order to get healthy again? Look at me!
I don't need it all. I need some.
Gosh.
I ate it all, and it didn't do nothing, so you're on your own.
Are we supposed to be following him, or where the fuck is he going?
He's going with us. We're supposed to be following him, but we're going ahead of him because I don't know.
I'm about to chop this bridge.
Hey, look, it's another baby.
Babies! The baby statues!
Fuck you! Don't hit my sister, bitch.
He did.
Mm-hmm.
Baby statue. Oh, shit! What is he trying to do? Oh, that's a she. He, she. They all dead to me.
Mm-hmm.
Now I can't cross the thing because of your damn electrocution.
All you gotta do is go really fast.
All
it won't
you
hurt you unless you stand on it.
Not be
what?
So mean to me.
What? Hey,
what?
There we go.
I'm going in a cave.
Oh my god, stop stopping. Go.
You ran right past this woman. She gonna attack somebody.
I don't even care. She's not attacking me. We on good terms.
But she's gonna attack Mufasa.
We on real good terms. I mean, all this fruit. Yeah, that's some good fruit. Yeah.
I need fruit.
All fruit is gone.
I love surprises.
He really did. He ate it all.
Oh, he doesn't care.
No.
Greedy ass bitch.
I thought we established this.
Get to the second lever.
Grady. And use it.
What the? Be careful.
You get your ass the second lever.
Oh, that guy has apples.
Oh, snap.
I trust his apples.
Where's the second thing?
Oh, are we supposed to jump?
There's a ladder here.
Oh, I see it, girl. Thanks.
Now I'm just abusing her. She's down. She's down and she's hurt.
Oh,
and she keeps trying to get back up and it's like, what?
Eating apples. I told you that.
I just run and jump.
That's what I did.
Oh shit. Yeah, apparently I'm not good at
I wanna try.
Oh, we weren't supposed to drop down here. There was actually a skill involved. I thought you just had to walk around.
Whoop. Hang on.
You just make me to be great at jumping. I'm just gonna stay here.
Okay.
Stay down there. I get out of the loot.
Yeah!
What the
hell? Easy.
You know,
apples. Get out of the loot.
You have to grunt when you jump. That's how it's done.
I made it.
Good.
More apples.
No.
We are in a most sacred place.
I ate them all.
Oh, really?
We're gonna like.
Fallen warriors, great heroes. I bet they're all back to life. Great.
Hey, you like super teleported to me. Damn.
Great heroes.
Hell yeah.
Come.
Ooh.
Cutscene.
That's Klingon, by the way. For this cutscene is not going to be nearly as entertaining as we think it's going to be.
See any mummies?
See any mummies? What the hell?
Shut up. They could be around.
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits.
I see bottom boob.
Under boob.
Under boob.
She doesn't look
She's
like a zombie.
She's going to get
him. She's got dreads. She's got dreads.
Yeah.
What's wrong with that?
She's hot.
She's alive. Shit. Wake up, lady.
What the hell is he?
What is he doing?
Uh-oh.
What
the hell?
Wait, why would I do that? I don't even care about these people!
Hey, you saved my bitch. She's gonna be my host soon.
But why?
See that man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
No, he just... I don't know what happened.
If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine? Maybe you should ask her, huh?
Why? Hey, I'm so confused. Why did we shoot that dude?
I don't know what's going on.
Why did you shoot him?
Everyone had
Zimby has the best lines ever.
They believe if they'd eat...
Oh, wait, he became a zombie?
They would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Over here. Is this a mummy? I'm so confused.
He'll lead you to victory.
Now what?
Stereotypically... Oh my god, this is... Wait, we're gonna eat them?
Get him, girl.
Hey.
Look at the badass.
Have some lunch.
You killed that thing.
Yeah.
Wait, so we're not eating them, we're just killing them.
Okay, so why? I'm still confused. Why did you kill that dude?
Hey, baby. Yeah.
Apparently, I'm assuming that... Remember how they said they were eating the zombies like to gain like eternal life or some shit? I assume the zombie curse got him, and he tried to kill her, which makes no fucking sense why he would use a staff.
Yeah, I'm so confused. I don't understand.
I don't care. She runs faster.
Wait,
that's all that matters.
Did he think she was a zombie?
I think so.
Why would we give two shits if she died or not?
If you don't
and
want to
him?
Disturb them,
I know. That's what I was trying to figure out.
All I care about is I have a hoe now, and y'all's best not touch her.
She's my sister from another Mista. Don't touch her.
Ow, I hurt myself.
She's my sister from another Mista.
Please, I done caught her. We will fight. I got a chainsaw, you just remember that.
She's my bro sister. She's my brista.
Your brista.
Holy shit.
Fuck you, leave her alone.
Gotta keep up with her, she's running. This girl's running.
Okay?
We have to keep running. We can't stop. I think that's the point of this.
Oh my god.
Keep going.
Well,
keep
I'm
going.
Not gonna leave Trish behind.
Leave her, she has a chainsaw.
These are all true. Sarah, make sure to jump down. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm fine.
There's no way we can just beat them all. This chick is running fast.
She's going way too fast.
She don't care.
Trying to run from my pen pan, that's what's going on. Get back and make me some money, ho. Shit.
What's the matter with you?
Hey.
Oh, God, no!
Leave him! Leave him! He's got a gun! Shit! Keep going! Adios!
Oh my god. I'm feeling very afraid of them chasing us.
Oh, Trish, one's coming at you!
Hey, wait, she's up here.
We made it.
Oh, Dredz is down. Dredz is down.
No.
Get up, man!
No, Dredz! You were my bottom, bitch!
We can save him, I think.
My Dredz! Go, bitch, go! Where's he at?
Oh, he's Dredz. Down there. Maybe we gotta jump in the water.
Go!
She's going this way.
Okay, leave the bitch! I make more money with him anyway. Got a bigger ass.
It's probably true.
Come on, don't die!
Where's he at?
Oh, he's okay. Dude's okay.
Good.
Oh! Oh! Headshot! Did no damage.
Side boob.
I'm alright, there's all I'm left to do! Drink!
Dance, baby.
If I get drunk enough, this may all pass over.
Dude, look at him.
Come here, Dredz. What you doing?
That did nothing of worth. I am really drunk right now. Oh my god.
Okay. Yeah, you are. It's okay. Mama saved you.
Let me use my fists. Pound this guy's butt.
You're gonna pound his butt, huh?
Have juicy ass. I'm just saying.
Jesse said it.
It's kind of a juicy ass.
So we're
ass.
Supposed to go this way?
I think so.
Now we're following. Oh, okay.
We gotta follow her back to her people, I guess. I don't
know.
Or the boat. I guess we gotta go back to the boat.
So he can pimp her out so I don't have to work.
What? What's the matter with you?
Bringing home that juice.
Hey, baby. I brought you a new treat. Shit.
What is the matter with you?
There's food over here, Melissa.
Nothing.
Oh my god, we're not going yet. I need to repair. Oh, sweet baby repair. Jesus.
Get out of my way with your big ass. Shit.
Oh, sorry. Okay, I can't get out of here because of his big ass.
I know.
Listen up, hoes. Shut your mouth.
You're about to go in the pimp basket.
I will kill you. I will throw you overboard.
$5 a piece. That's all I got.
The purest evil. How is this girl still sitting there? Lady, how are you still alive?
Maybe she has cramps.
What do you mean, we better run? We better run!
My father gave me to an old man he owed money to.
Does she ever stop running?
Wait, she was a slave?
I ran away. To the city. To learn how to read.
Aww.
Look out!
How dare you be a sympathetic character?
Yeah, I haven't felt bad for anybody except for her so far.
She's still my hoe. Don't feel bad for her. Get her.
Is that just her game?
That's her game. That's okay. Yeah, that's the game.
That's how
she
makes some money for me.
The guys feel bad, so they leave her an extra tip.
Hey, wait, she stopped.
Oh!
Bitch, got pulled, Jesse. Damn.
There's a thug in there. Watch out.
Breaking out the big guns.
I kind of feel like we should have those grenades still.
I'm wasting ammo.
Why can't I jump? Jump! Lord, I'm going around.
Oh my god, I'm so tired of always being out of stamina.
Here's some fruit.
I got a little bit.
Okay, okay. Continuing to follow. Have a knuckle sandwich!
Where'd she go?
She fell. She's okay.
I fought like a super pimp. Like, I'm just beating the shit out of this guy.
I'll stay. He dropped something nice.
Where we going, lady? Come on.
It's another orange weapon. It's a blunt speaker, level 31.
A blunt speaker?
Yeah, I don't know. But it's...
like a speaker system speaker? I don't think that that's a thing.
It says blunt speaker, level 31.
Ow! Ow! Where's... oh, oh yes. Okay. That guy's head exploded.
Oh, I drank alcohol again. Shit.
Let me know if you need me to stop and...
just running into rocks. It's okay.
This is for all the sisters out there who's got a man who beats them. I'll never forget, as long as I live, there was an episode of Maury where a woman was like, she like attacked a dude on stage, and she's like, this is for all the sisters out there who's got a man who beats them.
Are you serious?
It was amazing.
Amazing.
Maury was like, you can't do that. And she's like, I don't care. I'm fighting for justice.
I like how Trish is just over here killing like 5 zombies.
Tempo to dead, baby. Shit.
Shit.
Breaking heads and breaking hearts. Oh my god. Okay, I'm hurt. I am injured badly. I can't even tell what's happening. My eyes are bloody.
Wish I could heal you, but I can't.
I got lemon juice. Let's squeeze that on my wounds. That should work, right?
Oh my god, she's all the way up here.
Oh shit, my hoe.
Fuck you, bitch, die.
Hopefully nothing will fall. Especially me. Okay,
damn,
that made a falling sound.
Yeah.
Eh?
I thought we'd see like a bridge fall. Nope. No such
luck. I think it's a storm coming.
What is the purest evil? I can't wait for that plot twist. The purest evil was yourselves. The zombies aren't evil, you are.
No, it's gonna be the babies that put them, that tested the zombies for makeup or something. I don't know.
You're wrong. The end of this is gonna be like, the real evil was man.
That's too predictable.
That's the twist.
That's the
M. Night Shyamalan twist at the end.
Yep.
Long ding dong.
Don't you understand? You were the zombies the entire time.
Exactly. That makes sense.
They'll cast Bruce Willis
yes.
in the sequel.
Are we supposed to be going
this way? I thought you meant like a spell called Bruce Willis, the spell. They'll cast a spell called Bruce Willis.
Oh yeah, she's finally coming now.
Jesse's late. You're gonna get killed, sucker.
Zombie sons of bitches. I shot one like 20 times. He don't care. He's like, what? What? Bullets just, that's extra nutrients. Extra bullet nutrients.
Them nutrients.
Hey, can we get in the car? I'm tired of running this.
We're almost there.
Know, right?
We're almost there, and then we're gonna see whatever stupid scene we have.
Try
to make sense if it's nonsense. And then we'll move on.
And fail at that, I'm sure.
We'll fail. We'll get told how bad we suck at understanding this game in the comments. Then we'll move on and
how did she magically open that door?
She's voodoo. Bitch. She's a voodoo child.
She said, open sesame. And it opened.
Look, it opened! Oh, gosh!
This chick is tall and sexy. Ooh, girl. Want some of that caramel macchiato.
I thought that was going
to it's so sad because he'll never get anything like that.
Oh, snap. Look at that cash money.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact.
Mummy, the girl we just
this
brought you?
This might just work, but it will take some time.
Or the, oh no!
Like
we
you're
may
dancing
be able to save this
it, no,
island
it's
after
what
all.
We got at the end of that cutscene. We didn't kill
girl,
it, we brought it back with us.
I need to check her blood.
Oh,
I don't know where.
If she's infected, she should stay here.
Now, once you go to the
we'll
corner.
We'll be in touch.
And say so, Mr. Zombie. Would you like to go for a ride?
Pimp in etiquette 101.
Be nice and polite.
We have to go talk to Moen now.
Moen?
Not bad.
I want to repair my stuff. How do I get over there?
Level up. Gonna waste that on something stupid. Let's get some extra inventory slots. We might as well do that now. Because I got no reason for it.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna fix my awesomeness. Right here.
Out of the way!
Hey.
The old hooker!
Hey, Jesse, look at these pictures up here.
What pictures?
Look at these.
What?
That's a butt.
What's the matter with you? You're like, that's a butt. You're right, it is. Good work, pal. Excellent observational skills. Hey Jesse, that's a butt.
That is a butt. Damn, bitch, doing shit.
Mm-hmm.
What she has to do a day to get that
ass. Squats for days.
Crackerjacks. I'm leaving this room. That is just horrible.
Oh, crackerjacks. Let's upgrade this to like boop. We'll upgrade again like boop. And we'll upgrade this one. We'll triple upgrade. Boop.
Boop. Beep,
is that boop, the upgrading sound?
That is. Upgrade this. I guess I can't upgrade nothing. I got no cash. That's okay.
Now oh shit, back. You broke. That's why you ain't got any hoes.
That's true. That explains so much.
I'm so rich. Okay, in video games.
And friends. Alright, let's get the fudge out of here.
Can we go?
I'm getting my sledgehammer too. Oh, my sledgehammer got electricity all flowing through it.
Are we gonna take the vehicle? Hold up.
Like, that isn't fair. I need
sure. Yeah. Oh, I jumped in before you. Hey, what's up? How's it going?
Hey.
Sorry, I'm taking some time.
You can hold up. I'm doing something.
I gotta upgrade my stuff real quick.
Where'd everybody go? Oh, okay.
I'm inside.
The taco.
I'm almost ready.
Taco was just smelling the microphone. Did you hear it?
Yeah, that was cute. Oh, hello. This is kind of interesting.
Nothing's interesting. Let's go.
I feel like a marshmallow.
You are a marshmallow. Let's go.
Shut up.
What the hell is that?
Die.
What is that?
It's a marshmallow stick. Shut up.
Why did you make a marshmallow stick?
I think sit next to me.
Get in.
Oh, wait. Damn it.
He's going to get killed. He drives crazy.
Shut up. We got this.
Oh, Jesus.
Yee-haw!
Save the tree.
Whoa.
That's not a way to drive.
Oh, they're hitting me!
Told you not to sit up there.
I got this.
Thanks.
Oh, nice turn.
I'm focusing with all my focusing abilities.
Just not much. I told you.
Shut up.
Taking damage.
The people who don't drive get not to talk.
It's okay. Calm down.
That's called the peanut gallery. Learn your.
See, we got
stuff.
There in one piece.
My leg's missing. Shit.
I've been waiting for you.
Okay, let's go.
Take my time. Don't rush
me. Oh my god!
You saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want,
I take you there. Like, why is something on fire?
Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things.
No, we don't!
Why?
God, just take us to the fucking prison.
Why?
I am wishing.
What?
If you hear a gunshot, it's not this game. Wait, we get to get dangerous waters. Does that mean we get to go in the water?
I think we went up another chapter at least.
What percent are we at now?
Almost.
How many chapters are there?
Stare and cry forever. Jeez.
Oh my god, 85%.
Oh my god.
That's not too bad.
This will never end. That guy's face exploded. That was my
We're
rage.
Supposed to talk to him, aren't we? He's got a little red dot
just
right here. Talk
to him real quick.
Yeah, dude. Hey.
Just talk to him. Just be like, what's up, fool? Wait, is this it? Can we just go? Do we need supplies? Can we just go? Just go? Just go?
Let's just go.
Just go.
Hey,
Trish,
somebody.
Just go.
Stop.
Listen, friends. There are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out.
Stop it.
First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through.
We're saving
Otherwise,
his ass.
Otherwise, we can forget about ever
That's
getting
special
inside.
Enough.
So what's it gonna be?
Sure.
Okay. Where the hell is these stupid gas cans?
Great.
I'm staying here.
Don't
fucking
care.
Stuck.
Follow the path.
Oh. Ew. Now whenever I see a little pig, I think of that little thing with the balls in the...
Oh, so funny.
Little poop balls McGee.
You realize this is a video, and no one knows what you're talking about.
So?
And stuff that
well,
happens
look it
before
up.
The video.
Type in...
Poop balls
pig McGee. Pig poops on balls. You'll find it.
You'll find it.
Pig with large
please
balls.
Please don't do that. Don't do these women. They are very immature.
Do it. Do it.
I don't know what you're talking
this
about.
This way.
Poop balls.
This way, knuckleheads.
We are so mature.
Jesse's gonna make his icon picture.
No, I'm not gonna make anything. These guys are idiots.
He is. He said it was his fave. He's gonna put it on his blog.
And then Jesse sat on top of it. A little ginger beard, too. Don't forget.
Stop. You're making my stomach hurt.
Don't forget the glasses, either. And it should be animated with the little poops coming out.
Oh my god, somebody makes that.
I'm about
and
to hit you guys. I'm about to hit you three in the vagina with a hammer just like I hit this bitch. I swear to god.
Oh, it's so funny.
I'm gonna do that when we get done.
They are. I hope they do. Hey, do it.
I'm just gonna do it.
Do it.
Oh my god. Oh, hey. It's that guy.
Oh my god, Trish. Don't stand close to him. He crazy.
I can't get her out alone.
I got distracted thinking
don't
about
care.
How fun.
No. I'll show you.
Don't care.
I'm so gonna do that now.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
It's gonna have the biggest turd.
Don't let it bite
me. And the biggest ball.
Like fumes.
I hate you so much.
No, you don't.
Well,
you
just,
don't.
Just face on.
You know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna request that people make more comments on your videos. Dirty comments. Everyone, go to Trish and Melissa and the other ones' videos. And go to their videos.
Thanks,
go to their videos and leave comments about their boobs. Only their boobs, nothing else. And say that or call them ugly. One of the two. You're like, I want to bang you, or you're ugly. Only two options. Go.
That's so
I
mean.
Am ugly.
Now you know how it feels. Now you know how it feels.
Fish, please.
What? That's not harassed. The same as being. I would rather have my face photoshopped on a picture of a pig is pooping on its balls.
With the biggest.
I don't know why you're complaining about that. I think that sounds great.
One is funny, and the other is just
rude.
Me.
Yeah.
It's funny
and
to
rude.
You. It's funny to you three old. Sluts.
So would you the pig with cute balls not funny?
I like how I struggled to come up with a word, and I was like, fuck it, I'm just settling on sluts. Three old sluts.
That's because it made you feel bad deep inside. You were
it
like,
made me feel pretty good, actually. I feel pretty good about it. I just imagine the three of you dressed in like 17th century outfits, but you're all like 85. And you have
Wedges.
Like you have the corsets with the giant pushed up like old lady boobs.
Gross. Like,
hello there. Welcome to the inn.
Hey, sunny boy.
And of course Trish is like
Why you gotta single me out? Damn. What did I do?
At least Trish, he remembers your name.
Trish is like a ragged old whore, and she's like, ah, Captain Jack Sparrow. What you doing? It's like, you must go to the end of the earth, Jack Sparrow.
The end of the earth to Jack Sparrow.
No, that picture's happening. I was actually going to do it, but your bitch ass is getting it.
I like how I'm the only one who's actually doing the appropriate thing.
Shut Ooh. Up. You are part. You are to blame.
What?
Oh, shit.
There's a... lockbox over here that's skill level 3.
I'm coming over, Sleekus.
I am too. She left Jesse for dead.
Oh, Lord!
Bye, cruel world.
Oh, nothing me.
See you.
Hello.
I don't need you guys to survive. I got this. You go your own way. You can go your own way. Go your own way. I'm going
to just come
across. Oh,
you made it.
Like that. Yes. Thank you. A phoenix. Too bad. Can't even remember his name because it's so unimportant.
Did we get the supplies?
Look at her.
No, you're going the wrong direction.
God, there's big boobs in my face right now.
Let me see.
Big,
oh,
huge.
We've seen that picture.
You're supposed to act like it's big and new.
Oh, it was just boobs. There was no body. It was just boobs.
Huge ones.
Yeah.
Hugest of boobs I've ever seen, and they were like implant.
They were like Z's. Double Z's.
Friend in middle school had like huge, like Q boobs.
Q's?
Yeah.
Q boobs.
My lord.
Anything worth anything in here?
They were Q in your face.
Huge. My god.
Damn. There's some zombies up in there.
Fuck now, don't even think about it, shit.
I feel like...
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I died.
No!
I did.
Ah, the wall. The best defense someone could have. Oh shit!
Let's just run past him.
Yeah.
On a quest and
this is where
going.
The quests are at, you knuckleheads.
Shut up.
Go over here.
Only because I got an item that we needed.
Yeah, we got a mod and you didn't.
Mod. You didn't.
Uh-huh. We don't need a mod.
Well, there was something else there that
Stop
we
acting
needed.
Like you don't want it.
No, I got it.
I'm about to die. Don't care about it.
No. Leave her alone. Oh, you killed him.
Him,
I was like, I'm gonna help. Where?
Oh, hey, Remy, you escaped out.
I oh, can't shit.
Found, but hello.
That's it.
Oh, you pushed me.
Why are we using? Wait, you can use propane to fuel a boat. Is that a thing?
I guess.
Oh wait, do I have to fill it up with
there
that? No. Fuel canister.
Never on a boat.
No, where the hell did we go?
I don't know where he is. Let me see.
Oh god!
Does it matter which type of fuel I use? I guess we need actual fuel, not propane. That would explain that shit. Good work, Jesse.
Okay, I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Yeah. I think we move. Oh, not one of those guys.
I'm passing.
Hey!
That blew up good!
Okay, Mrs. Doubtfire. Hello!
Hello! Alright, what else is over here? Something over there. What's on the map? Where's that? In comparison to me. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh, we just gotta take him back. Okay, over here, knuckleheads, get in the car.
There's only so.
Fine, unless you wanna walk.
Run him over. Run him over!
Yeah, he flew over my head. Shit.
I wonder if it's gonna keep raining.
Oh my god. Oh my god, keep going.
I don't think you were supposed to go that way. Where'd he go?
Oh my gosh.
Behind our vehicle.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Making sure he's dead.
He's dead. I just saw him die.
We're gonna die.
Oh shit.
3-point turn this summer, bitch.
I should be able to hit people while we're in the car.
I know. They can hit us. We should be able to hit them. That's not fair.
And shoot them.
Gosh darn it. Wow.
How was I supposed to know I was gonna hit that?
Sure did sneak up on you, didn't it?
Shut up.
Don't have any bullets, mother shit.
I don't have any bullets, mother shit.
I hate you so much.
Into the ear.
Oh, fuzzy.
Oh my god.
I died.
Out.
I died.
Did you die?
We cannot go anywhere. Why did we come this way?
Wow. Oh my god.
Hey, let me get in. Okay. Okay. Okay.
You know, you realize
I'm
not
surprised you got in that fast. Like, he didn't stop for a second.
Bitch was driving as fast as he could. He was not stopping.
I only got 3.5 more bars, Jesse.
I only have 1. I think he's... Yep, dead. Thanks a lot.
Killing everybody.
He did that shit on purpose.
Wait for Trish.
No, no, no. Don't wait for Trish. Go. I'm tired.
Oh. Trish is just so... She's like, I'm so... So very tired.
I'm tired of him killing me. Shit, this is the second time this time.
Come on, Trish, he's stuck. He's stuck. Run up here.
I don't want to get in his car. I'll die faster that way.
What are you doing?
I don't even know what's going on anymore.
It's hard to drive through all this stuff. I'm focusing.
Are we even supposed to be driving?
I
don't
think so.
Yes, we gotta get him back there somehow.
Maybe we should just get out and each carry one.
Just carry it. What the hell?
Maybe, dude, don't let Jesse protect us. He'll just throw.
Move out of the way! I can't jump.
Let's go!
Okay. Am I supposed to have this? Just grab it.
No, we don't need that.
I will be the protector.
Go, 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 go.
How do I drop it? I can't drop it. Oh, throw it. I did. Throw. Never mind. I got it. Shh.
You're not supposed to have it?
Yes. You are. We're right here. Right here. Right?
Oh my god, it's here in one piece. I don't even look in the map. I looked at it once at the end.
Should I jump out of the car? I got
here
way safer.
That's your damn problem. That's stupid. I always
stay in
the car.
Safe with you.
You jump out of the car, that's how you die.
Jesse, you're supposed to put it over here.
I'm in the car with you.
Here.
All right,
brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach and make a few modifications.
What?
You can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
Okay.
Same.
Travel to the resort. Come on, get in. This game will never end. There's so many quests, and all of them are just as pointless.
That was beautiful.
Yep. It was beautiful and true.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm in the water. I don't even care. Run.
Like on Baywatch.
How many quests do we have? How many quests just popped up on the screen here? Are these all the old quests that we got?
Ah, how the hell did I fall through that?
Maybe. Oh my god, why do I have the gun equipped?
Bikini zombies again. I said you were hot, bitch. Don't come at me. Though she does
have
a giant... Oh,
dead.
She has a giant package, by the way. Is that unnecessarily big? F this.
Oh my god, why are there so many?
Hopefully that helped. Oh, that was kind of disgusting.
I want to know where she was hiding a large battery.
In her vagina.
That's what that bulb was.
Oh, it's a thug. I'm just like right up in his face.
Why won't he electrocute? Ow, what the hell hit me?
Okay, where we go?
Workshop's inside here, so we have to get inside.
I don't know who made it.
No. Oh, God. Oh, explodey man. Okay, that guy was a waste of humanity. I see he's dead. I think this is the one where we had to go in the front, yeah? Oh, that chick. Sexy little bikini thing there, but she's a zombie, so, yeah.
Don't act like you weren't looking even though she was a zombie.
Oh, I was all about it. I was like, oh, yeah. Gonna get me some of that dead punana.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby. Okay, what do we need?
I love surprises.
What? Why would I take that? I don't know if anyone can
hear me, but if you can... Nobody cares, Jose. Nobody cares.
Drop that. Let's do one of these things over here. Okay, great. That's an item. Sluggish pistol. You are being dropped because you suck. Fast magnum. You are being picked up because you rock. Okay, repair things. Are we repairing all? Okay. Repair. Repair, yes. Repair, yes. Why? I would love to repair.
That is kind of a cute bikini.
What mods did we need exactly?
Her vagina looks overly large, doesn't it?
So I'm saying, like, them zombie bitches got inflated vagina.
There's like a weenie in there. I don't know what's going on.
She might be hiding a weenie. Maybe.
I feel bad if your vagina is that big. What? That is awkward.
Take Ron's? Okay.
Take whatever you need to take, girl. Take it all.
I think that's what we needed.
Let's go. Yeah, we're good. Sure. Honestly, at this point, don't know about nothing.
You've never known about nothing.
That's true. Let's go. Mostly because I don't care.
Shut up, Jin. You don't do anything.
She's like, let's go.
I would straight smack this bitch.
Talk.
Telling us to hurry up.
What do we have to do? Oh, we have to put him in the front?
Kick that bitch.
We have to place them, I guess.
Okay, placed.
Oh. Oh, we gotta talk to her. Go.
There's something else I need to do, alright?
But I need to do it alone. So just.
Fine, do it.
Just wait here.
Fine, bye.
She gonna die.
I hope so.
GTFO, ho. Her makeup just screwed up.
I don't think she's very attractive.
No.
She's killing herself.
She's gonna kill her dad. I betcha. Probably.
Why would you go kill your dad by yourself?
You know, in a normal game, this would be a really emotional scene.
Yeah.
But I just don't give two shits about this girl.
Nope.
I kind of hope she gets killed.
Me too. Sounds great.
The hell? She just opened a door. There was no one there.
She needs, like, better mascara. Her eyelashes.
No, her eyes are freaking crazy.
Could you just kill him? Shit, he didn't want you to see him like that, you dumb whore. I like her dad.
I like her googly eyes. Why does her dad have badass red eyes? He'd be like a super zombie.
Shoot him.
Oh my god, no, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him, let him kill you. Shit.
Damn.
Wait, she can one-shot people and we can't? Why is she not doing all these missions?
Just close to having her gone. This close. Oh no, there's a picture.
Do you hear the sad music? Like, it's supposed to be sad.
Oh, shit.
It's supposed to be really moving, and
she's got inner demons is what that meant. She's got inner demons.
Way to waste bullets.
If I don't get to kill her, I'm gonna be severely pissed. I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening.
You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. We are not going back to the lab. Fuck the lab.
Man.
Why?
Just wanna get onto the thing and do the stuff and the game is over and hooray.
And hurrah.
And hurrah.
Why are we back here? Why is this a place that we have come back to? What is happening?
How
Trish, I just wanna quote you, like, this game's pretty great.
I actually
didn't say it was pretty great.
Not so feisty.
She did. She said it was. She said this is the best game she ever played.
I did not say it was the best game. I'm saying that it could be fun if we actually could try to enjoy it, but we're not. We're just tired of it.
Well, there you go.
It's not fun killing stuff, though. Like
it's fun to me. I like to kill stuff.
I want to shoot things and kill them, like Left 4 Dead. I don't want to hit them over and over again and then run out of stamina and then have to stand there while they beat me, while I gain it back.
Just saying,
I
it
got
could
knocked
be
off a cliff. Oh, no, I'm good.
Ow.
I don't
the legs
to
out
have
from
to
under him.
At least we had Flappy Jacks.
Yeah, Flappy Jacks was the best.
I miss good old Flappy.
A Flappy Jackin.
Oh, I'm fucking dead.
Oh, I don't have anything.
I miss good old Flappy Jacks.
Oh my god, stamina.
Ow! I guess I don't understand because Sam B has
bitch!
He's just tough.
Fuck you.
He took $65. What zombie?
I took $65 from you when you died.
I'll
I went through
$65
pockets
from your
she
face.
Went through your pants and then found $65.
Oh, I did not go anywhere near his pants. Do not.
I am going to say that is an incorrect statement.
Poopy zombie.
Come wait on! Come at me, bro! Oh, slice and dice! Stab this guy in the back, like, ow! Single-handedly, the worst game mechanic ever getting knocked down. I kind of hate it in every possible way.
Crybaby.
Yep.
You're a crybaby!
Mm-hmm.
Oh snap!
I just want to beat this game. And move on to something else.
Then why don't we stop playing it?
Because I refuse to not beat it.
Yeah, but if you don't enjoy it, then why torture yourself?
Because the
torturing Jesse
is
likes
what I enjoy. I love.
I really don't think it's that bad.
I think it's
why
just
are
dragging
you all
on
against
a little
me
bit. It's just dragging on. It's like you think you're getting close, and it's
name
like
the
just
plot
kidding
of this game right now. Tell me why we're doing all this.
To
there's
kill
no
zombies
reason behind any of it.
Saving people, killing zombies.
Saving people is a stupid reason to like. If this was real life, you think we go around saving people? Fuck that!
I wouldn't.
I would be up for that.
Mansion with tons of hoes.
If they
right
deserve
now
to live, they would find a way to escape too, but they don't. And instead, this damn laboratory gets infested with zombies, and we come back here
thank
and save
you
them? F they asses! They dead! They dead! They deserve to get eaten by zombies with dreadlocks!
That's what I said.
It depends on the person if I would save them or not.
So basically, if it was a hot white dude with dreadlocks and tattoos, you'd save him.
Hell
yeah. I would save my friends. I would save my friends, but I wouldn't
save
save
my
with
friends.
Blood,
no. And family,
you guys are dumb
and little
shit
children.
You're dumb. Happen. I'd let them die. Friends, family, all of them. If they come with me, great.
That's just mean.
And then I would save my family, and then I would find a significant other that may be handsome with dreadlocks and tattoos and save him too.
There's power in numbers, though.
You gotta find strong people, though.
Strong, yeah.
They're just weenies. Like some of the people on Walking Dead who should
you
shut their
have
mouths.
We have to have, like, a large enough group to not
can I
be
punch that guy's
good
head off? Punching dude's heads off!
I like why that we get to sleep.
What's up, bro? I'm punching your head off. I think that was
damn
your weapon,
son.
But I kind of like the idea that I possibly punched that guy's head off. You okay there? Tiny?
Yeah. Don't call me tiny, I'm a little pimp.
Little pimp.
I'll kick you right in the face.
Oh, hey, she's still alive.
Where? Where's my hoe?
What?
I don't know, I just heard her say,
wait, why is she locked in here?
Where is my hoe?
What? I'd lock myself in there.
They locked her in here because they thought she was like some kind of mummy, like Sambi did.
I like how I have computer codes for her, like, to release her. Come on, Brista, what you got for me? Get in here!
He took my blood once.
Hey, baby, again, I know you're talking to me.
He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city. To go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him. And when he tried to
open it, using
that computer,
he opened them. So the scientist who uses that computer regularly opened up all the wrong doors.
On him.
Me, the person who has never seen that computer or its codes before, opened up the right one the first time.
I screamed, but no one came.
What the fuck ever. I don't even.
Get back in that cage.
Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere.
Shut up, jerk.
The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it.
No one cares about your wife at this point.
Seriously.
Guy. Not one person.
Why? You think he'd be dead by now.
Oh, it's over here. Come on. Move! Move, Zambi! Move!
Damn! Where are we going? Mm-hmm.
This way, apparently.
Supposed to be here somewhere. Or not.
Nice.
Oh, maybe it's in the fridge?
That's what I'm
Oh, antidote! If you travel to prison, you won't be able to get back. Yes! Oh my god! E, we coming to you, bro. Yes, you're about to leave the island. Yes! Yes, on all levels, yes!
Shh, there's a crappy cutscene.
I'm gonna use these poles to detonate the bomb.
I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power.
Logan,
we're running on power, and I don't know how long. If we lose contact, look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you cut the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
Boom.
Oh. Is there going to be like a crazy sea zombie monster? That would be cool.
That would be cool.
Like a crazy fish mutation.
It'd
but
be
no.
like, rah, 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 rah.
Wait, we have
a gurgling. Like a murloc or something. Oh my god. We're in a prison.
Titus Andronicus. Ooh, that's a thing I know. Daddy, they ate my tongue.
Jake. I don't know how long I can stay quiet.
Hey, prisoner.
Fucking they say the first symptoms.
I'm gonna walk around with this gun in case y'all get wily.
Man, I am sweating. The fluorescent lights are blinding me.
Wily.
Wily.
We made it to the prison. It's like there's been some butt rape up in here.
We were safe.
Mm-hmm.
But the infection.
Hey, you want?
Oh shit.
Yo, man.
Oh, drama.
They've been bitten.
What the fuck? Oh, look at the fine ass on that one.
He's grabbing his junk.
Really?
Oh, well, shit. Really? She's fine as hell. Probably infected.
That guy looks funny.
What now?
How did you all get here?
Uh-oh.
Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bro?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize these?
We won them over
nice,
with cigars.
Brother. But what I really need is
either
a couple
that or
of
your
laws,
butthole.
Right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
Dwight,
you heard. How come his accent keeps changing every time there's a new cutscene?
But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal.
All right, look, we'll give you the women if you let us out. Wait, I'm
you're
one,
a woman.
One of the women.
You're giving away.
Yeah, he's the
take
woman.
The women.
Take the women, right. Except for the little one in the red skirt.
Yeah.
You can have else. I'll even
sacrifice. He has an idea. Everyone needs to get in here.
Make sure you really, really take care of Jin.
Cell A314. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of a bitch. You get him out and bring him here. He'll know what to do.
Why is his voice just... His mouth just moves.
All right.
At this point in the game, they just didn't even
Cell
try to match A314, the voice
to the mouth. Solitary.
Let's go.
Roll snap, repairing some shields.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style, gators in the trunk. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what your motherfuckers want? Believe me when I tell them I'm a boogeyman beast. Leave them slashed from their head to their feet. Pin bricks to the chest of a bitch, well fed. Cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me. Yeah, who do you voodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Voodoo, you voodoo, bitch. Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa. Voodoo, you voodoo, bitch. Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Voodoo, you voodoo, bitch. Let's go. Sam B the Papa Shango.